At Wayne, the Generals still looking for that first win under new head coach Kip Jones. We pick it up in the second quarter, and we pick it up with Kelly Damon. 3 of her 12. Carroll already up 45-9. Carroll. Macy Miller wide open for the bucket, 47-9. You kind of get the way that this was going. You're going to see Raina Coleman, a bright spot for this Wayne team. She had 16 points, but it's Carroll. Too much. The Chargers over Wayne, 82-25.